Okay, let me try that again. Okay, everybody, welcome to another open. Okay. But what's good, y'all? Earl here, and I'm out here to try. Okay. No, that was bad. Okay. Restarting. Okay, just whatever. What's good, everybody? It's your boy Earl back at it again with another video. All right, so today I got y'all three elite trainer boxes of the Rebel Clash series. Got these boxes for $60 total. Put the price down there, $60. All right, so it gives you 8 trainer card packs per box. So let me do some quick math right here. 8 times 3, 24. 24 times 60, I mean 60 divided by 24. Let me just pull out my calculator right here. 60 divided by 24, it's $2.50 per pack, so I think that's a pretty good deal to me. So let's get started. Yes sir. All right, there we go. First one ripped open. I'll pull all of them out just so that we can get it out of the way. So we got the one booklet of all the weird, of all the good cards that we can get. Feel me? Don't need it. So take two. All right, so here we go. Wow, they made these trainer boxes a little more cheap because it used to go all the way down here. Oh, snap. All right, comes with the little manual. Some energy cards. Dividers and Rebel Clash sleeves. Today, since I still have a lot of sleeves left, I'm going to be using my Pokemon Evolutions or XY sleeves. So there's that over here for you. Also comes with some damage token, some poison and healing tokens or whatever, burn tokens, and then some dices. Here is the trainer card. If I can just get it out of here, get that for you. All right, let's go with the next one. I'm not gonna do this, the same thing, but the moment everybody's been waiting for. So I don't know what the, the thing is, so I'm gonna check real quick. Oh, okay, so I gotta go like that, then 1, 2, 3. I'm hoping that we get boss's order. Okay, so there's some sharpshooters that we're hitting today, so hopefully we can get those. Okay, all right. Well, this is a rare, that's nice. This card, all right, cards right here next to me. All right, so this booster bliss, this box sucks right now. So there's that for you. All right, and then this energy is a, wow, psychic energy. Indeedee, Hawlucha, Lombre, Trubbish, Helioptile. Oh, snaps! What is that? Phalanx V. Okay, I don't know what it is, but it looks cool. So there's that. So I'll put that in the sleeve just in case it is like something good. But okay. So one good card out of two packs so far. So let's see if we can get any good better cards. Alright, so we're looking for Boss's Order here. So let's hope we get that. Galarian Farfetch. He got a bigger leak, and he got a unibrow now. It's weird. Galarian Meowth. What kind of cat is that? You know what I'm saying? Caterpie looking at the moon? That's lit. Galarian Corsola. Damn, bro. That's messed up. Yo, this is dead coral! Litwick, a candle. Okay. I forgot to put three in the front. Alright, so. This is gonna be an ass card. I just know it. Okay. Horror energy. They would put the psychic. Okay. Heatmore. Morpeko. And Galarian. Runerigula. Oh, this is such a cute Snorlax. That's such a cute Snorlax. I like it, so I'm gonna put it right there. Okay, my bad, sorry. I just want less of a shadow on these cards. I'll get a better setup, I swear. But if you're trying to help me get a better setup, like and subscribe and let YouTube start making me money or something, okay? Yes, sir. Alright, here's this code for y'all, if y'all do that. If not, okay, four in the front. Guest energy. Let's go with fire. I haven't seen a fire in a while. Ooh, water, opposite. So, I think that was pretty close. Turf Field Stadium. Milo? Polo Sand, Natu, Barbroach. I really don't know these new cards, and I don't want to like mispronounce them. And plus, I'm really bad at reading. So, Applin. Okay, a Nougat. We got a Nougat. These go for like how much a Nougat goes for. You feel me? Okay. I've never seen this card in my life. Looks pretty cool. Oh. Okay, so still one out of four packs. That's bad. That was bad. We did not make our money back from this. From freaking 20 bucks. From 20 bucks, we didn't make our money back. Okay, there's that for y'all. I'm going to be a little sad if none of these cards get a good card. Alright, so the energy, I'm going to go with. I wasn't going to go with that, so. R.I.P. to the world, yo. Ooh, that's a filthy Luxray. Alright. That's actually really good. Like, the attack and stuff? That's crazy. I haven't looked at the other attacks, but. Butterfree. Alright. Five out of eight. There we go. Alright, here we go. Okay, so there's that for you. Shinx. I like how they made this out of clay. That's pretty cool. Sorry, y'all, if it wasn't good. Clefairy, Voltorb. Oh my god, I didn't do the ones in the back. Oh well. Okay, let's see. These cards. 20 bucks down the drain right here. One, two, three. Alright, so this one, the fourth one, let's go going to be... Oh, I already saw it. Steel or dark. Dark. Oh, beware! Beware! They should make one of Smokey Smokey the Bear. That'd be cool. Medicham. Lamp. Barbroach. Squirrel. Apple. Tadpole. Trash. Okay. Yaw Mask. And then the final card is...
Jeepers, Mr.
Clefable. I really like the new like holo that they made with these lines. It kind of looks like weird, not something I'm used to. I'm fairly new at Pokemon opening unboxings, so there's that. All right, so this is the last pack. Hopefully we get something good. I'm tired of getting cards. Grass. This dragon card is f***ing filthy. Drakeloak? That's filthy. He's flying. And, like, he doesn't evolve. Like, he evolves into two. That's weird. Oh my god, Luxio. That's so cute. Impidimp. Caesar. That's a pretty filthy card, actually. I really like that. Okay. And the last card.
God is mocking me!
Alright, so out of this one box that I got, it was ass. It was ass. The best card is this card, which is ass. It's a freaking... What is it? It's like Human Centipede. If you're too young, don't Google it. Alright, here we go. Back at it again. Second unboxing, alright? Second box, right here. Here we go. Maybe I need a lamp, like, right down, or right up here. That's what I'll get. If y'all like and subscribe, if I get 10 more followers, I will buy another lamp. You feel me? Because that's what we need, another lamp. Yo, see, just... Alright, so, here's the energy card. Oh, man, fighting. Is this fighting or is this ground? Because, you know... What does the ground one look like? Alright, whatever. Twin Energy. Dan. I work at an office. And the doctor there is named Dan. Dr. Dan. Ugh. I literally just got this card. Squirrel. Oh my gosh, wow. Sorry, I haven't seen any of these new cards. Galarian Mr. Mime, that's pretty freaking cool. Okay, Galarian Corsola. Ooh. It's a ghost. Garbodor. This might be it. This might be it. You know what I'm saying? My big break. Big break. Because I've just been getting, like, nothing. Nothing. Okay. So we got energy. Chatterbug. Capture energy. Duralblade. Merce. This ice cream card is pretty freaking cool. But like, did it come from a milk tank? Or like a cow? Like, how? Growlithe? Impidimp? Ooh, Buneary. He looks like a chocolate bunny. Bumblebee. Okay. Chandelure. Nice job, Earl. This is all you. Look at that. Look how beautiful that card is. Sonia. That's a good card right here. That is a good card. Yes, sir. That is amazing. Yes. Get the fuck out of my way. Secret rare Sonia coming in clutch. See, look at that. Yes! I think it's like $20 card or something, so I just made back some money. Okay. So here we go. Card here. I wish I didn't show y'all the thing before it happened, but anyways, all right, I'm gonna try to guess this. All right, so I'm gonna say fire, of course. Okay. This card comes from the Impidimp. They should make a Smurf card. For real. Toxel. This is really cute. This is like a Neopet, you feel me? Galarian Dorkama. Okay. Alright, so the one good card so far. Let's try to get another. Barbroach. Oh, whoops. Pull-a-purr, speed energy, Barbroach. Thing. Thing, yeah, okay. Shiny Morcrem, yeah, of course. I forgot to do the fire energy thing. Oh well. Is a good card. Okay, here we go. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. I feel like this card's gonna be good. Hopefully it is. Okay, psychic. Okay, I was thinking fire again. I don't even know why. Okay, full heal, skunk tank, Charabug, Clefairy. Such a cute card. Look, it even has the Animal Crossing star thing. That's cross worlds right here. You feel me? Oh, Ninetales, beautiful. Ninetales. That's a rare right there too. Okay. Here we go, last card is.
He's mocking me!
Yes. I got it. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, so it looks like no good cards. Oh, here you go. One, two, three. Believe in the heart of the cards. What do you think it is? Fire. Steel again. The Beware. Medichan. Lamp. Fighting Skunk. Grubbin. Wingull. Natu. Full heal. Oh my god. Alcremie. The ice cream. So cute. Okay. Last card. Come on, Sonia. Yes, Impidimp, Shinx, Sandy, Rolly, Skunky, Clefairy. I forgot. Okay, well, those are cards, anyways. So, Malamar V. That's a okay card. I don't think it's one of the cards we're looking for. Looks like it's a little warped in the back, but it's all good. All right, here we go, Malamar V. So on to the third set right here. The second set was the best. So we're still looking for that boss's order. In full art or, I mean, the full art secret rare or the ultra rare. It doesn't matter to me as long as we get one. You feel me? Because that card is worth, like, a lot. Oh my god, I totally forgot to place the other three. Oh my god, but look at that Pikachu. It's so cute. I don't think... Okay, so steal a dark energy and Abomasnow. Okay, so I did do it. Abomasnow. Okay, so... One out of... One out of eight. Okay, so... So last eight pack. Okay. Yo, this Magmar is actually really cool. I really like that Magmar. So yeah, that's pretty filthy. Okay, and then the energy card. I wanna say water. Nope, not water. Tranquil, Magmar, Yawnmass, Surskit, Snuffle. Coughing, and last card. Come on, please. Nothing. Okay. Electrode, Heracross, Scoop Up Net, Farfetch, Meowth. Caterpie, Corsola, Litwick, Protom Pass. Alright, so I got five packs left. Okay. So I didn't make my money back. Energy is going to be fighting energy. Okay, Zatu, Heatmore, Carcoal, brother turned into a car. Instead of naming it Galarian, they should just name it Future. Ooh, Esequibo. That's a pretty cute card. Ice Face. If this Pokemon has full HP, it takes 60% less damage from your opponent's attack after applying weakness and resistance. That's pretty cool. I really like that. Really cute card. But is it worth anything? Probably not. Okay, here we go. This card might be a good card. I just feel it. It's like, I don't know. Alright. So here we go. Energy is... Fire. Fire. That's that. Fire. Morpeko. Heatmore. Horror Energy. Snover. Galarian. Vulpix. Mercury. Phalanx. Oh my god, Phalanx. Like the Romans. God. That's stupid. I see it now. Because look, these are the... That's the Trojan helmet right there. And then it has the shields, like the Trojan circle shields. And the Phalanx is a type of strategy that they use to be able to move... in sync with each other. And so the right side or the left side or the right side oh the left side is always the most the most honored one because they hold their shields on their right hand. Oh, wait, no, the right side is because they hold their shield on their left hand. And so the person on the right is more vulnerable to attacks on that side. And so they do it for like 3 seconds in 300, the movie, and then they just stop. So the first like 5 minutes is really historically accurate. And then after that, it just doesn't work anymore. I'll show you a clip right here.
Give them nothing, but take from them everything. Stay!
Okay, anyways, back to what, Phalanx, and then last card, Toxicity. See, sometimes I just know, you know what I'm saying? This card's pretty cool, it looks like the thunder and the lightning. So, let's put this in a freaking thing. I think, so far, the second pack is my best pack. I haven't had any secret rares. Or ultra rares, except for that Sonya. I'm gonna put that on my wall for sure, cause that's bad. That's a baddie, right there. So here's this for you. Okay, and then I think this one's a fire. Oh my god, Dan. Oh my god, it's a croquet Metapod. Which reminds me, this right here, my friend Jamie made for me. It's a croquet Marshall. I'll put her Instagram down below, but shout out to her. She spent some time making that. It's really hard to make. Can you check out her Instagram? She's making them. Pokemon Sword and Shield. Alright, last one. Alright, two more. Give me some luck, Marshall. High five. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 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 Here we go. Okay. So here's that for you. Switch that around. Okay, and then we take this one up to the front. I forgot. I just always think fire, but it's never fire. And then when I don't think fire, it's fire. It's crazy. Bronzong, Pelipper. Oh my god, Sonya. Yeah, definitely that card's way better. Let me see what the search your deck for. To two basic Pokemon. Oh, okay. That's really good. That's a really good card. That's why that card's going for so much. Okay. Farfetch'd and last card. Oh, Sandconda. It's a Anaconda in the sand. Sandaconda. That's cool though. This pack we got 3 full arts, but no ultra rares. So here we go. This pack's way better than the first pack. I'm saying. Okay. So last pack right here. I forgot which side. Okay. There we go. I always forget. Never good at this. Elena, Bustlin, Durant, Natsu, Magmar. Oh, nice. We have both Magmar and Electabuzz. Like that episode from Pokemon where they fought with the ketchup packs. Yes, sir. Alright, last one right here. Oh, I fall apart. Okay, but anyways, we have this cool Sonya card. This is the last card that... This is the only card, probably the best card that we got so far. Alright, yeah, but like, comment, subscribe if you like the channel. If you don't, don't. Peace!